Hi there, Dave from Grunt 4x4. Today we're going to show you how to fit tailgate struts to a Toyota Hilux KUN26 SR5. Why do we want to fit a set of these? Ease of use, and most importantly, safety.
Starting on the driver's side, to install the slowdown strut, remove the strap from the tailgate, then remove the bolt from the body. Remove the bracket from the tailgate and the rubber guides from the tub and tailgate. Remove the tail light assembly. Install the strut, placing the cable on first, followed by the washer. Place the assembly through the hole as shown and tighten with nut and washer. Remove the bolt from the lock assembly on the tailgate and reinstall the cable, bolt, and washer provided. Remove the bolt from the hinge closest to the tub and install the bracket as shown, ensuring the lip of the bracket sits under the hinge. Place the cable guide rubber along the inside lip of the tailgate as shown. Reinstall the tail light assembly. Repeat the process on the passenger side to install the Easy Up strut.